Okay, now we're gonna show you inductive locating. I'm gonna take the transmitter and I wanna place this transmitter so that the transmitter is cutting the pipe in half. So the pipe is running this way and I'm trying to put it on top of the pipe perpendicular to the pipe, exactly. The more the angle I have it going the wrong way, the less signal gets onto the pipe. So I'm gonna put it down. Now this is a best guess. It's somewhere right in here. This is always the hardest. Now here's where people make a mistake. They feel like that they should be able to walk 2, 3, 5, 10 feet away from this and start locating. You can't do that. There's signal coming out of this transmitter, and if you're too close to it, the signal is going straight into the antennas. And we don't want that because we're just locating transmitted signal. What we want to locate is signal that's leaving the transmitter, going out, going into the earth, going down the pipe, traveling off of the pipe, out of the ground, going into the antenna arrays. Now that's about anywhere from about 35 to 50 feet away. So I'm going to walk, right now I'm 3 feet away, I'm going to walk another 30 feet, 35 feet away, and we're going to start locating. One of the ways you know if you're too close to the transmitter is you can check your depth, and if you know your utility, like this pipeline is probably buried 4 foot, 3 foot, if I see that my depth is 30 feet, I know that that pipe's not buried that deep, so I'm probably too close to the transmitter. I need to walk away a little bit before I start locating. Okay. I'm far enough away, I'm probably close to 50 feet away, and now I'm just going to scan the area and see if I can locate it. So I heard something back over here, so I'm going to walk back over here and hear the solid tone saying go right, and now it's going saying go left. And now you notice that it gets quiet right when I get over the pipe. So I found the pipe, I place it down, and then I can check the depth. And it says 3.6 feet. Now, when you're doing inductive, you're not gonna have a lot of milliamps on the pipe like we had conductive. So, but you can tell that I'm still getting a good reading. I still have plenty of signal strength on it. And so I can start walking forward. And then once again, how far can you walk forward? You can walk forward until your signal drops off. What I like to tell people is think of it like you're driving your vehicle out of town, listen to your favorite radio station. The further you get out of town, the signal gets weaker and weaker. Same thing with this transmitter. As you get further away from the transmitter, the signal is going to get weaker until there is nothing to locate. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to contact us at the information in the description below.